So we're going to talk about if you leave your car unlocked either at home or out. I used to. I got my wallet stolen. I don't anymore.
I lock my car no matter where I am.
Of course.
Always.
Of course.
And I sometimes go back and check. I want to hear the beep. I want to hear the horn.
Well, I don't
beep
do
to
the
know
beep.
That
I don't. I do the click, but not the beep. Click or, and wait.
Oh, no. Click and beep.
I click and beep.
Sometimes I beep twice. Just to make sure.
Bill, were you ever at any point in your life not perfect? You ever get like a B?
We're going to table that question, Judy. Thank you, though.
No, he's one of those rare...
No, you,
he's one of those rare people that's blessed with a good nature, good looks, intelligence, just...
Well, I'll tell you, it's nice. You know, this whole idea of transitioning between shows is really working out.
I have one more question.
Well, that's why I freaking hate you.
We're up against the clock now.
We are. All right. 9:46.